everyone, I'm John. Today I will introduce the latest Summit E14 Evo and the Summit E14 Flip Evo. This time, among the Summit series laptop family, MSI has released the new Summit E14 in two forms. First, the flippable Summit E14 Flip Evo, and the standard laptop, the Summit E14 Evo. The Evo means this model is optimized for the best wake-up time and the best battery life, which is certified by Intel. Featuring the latest 12th gen Intel Core i7 processor with up to 14 cores, it has up to onboard 16GB LPDDR5 dual channel memory, one NVMe M.2 SSD by PCIe Gen 4x4. It also supports the latest 6GHz Wi-Fi 6E. The Summit E14 Evo series is made of a metal lid cover. It can be flipped depending on your situation, or it can be used as a traditional laptop when needed. Next, let's take a look at the I/O port. Both the flip and the clamshell version have the same I/O ports. On the left-hand side, there is an HDMI port, two Thunderbolt 4 ports, and on the right-hand side, there is a USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A, webcam lock switch, a micro SD card reader, and a 3.5 audio combo jack. It is time to finally turn on the laptop. Just a reminder, before turning on your laptop, if you've just unboxed it, connect the adapter to the laptop first. This disables the factory shipping mode, which prevents power from being turned on accidentally during product transportation. Press the power button to turn on the laptop. When you first connect to the internet, the fan may speed up. This is due to the automatic Windows update. The fan will be quiet again once the update is done. The power button on the Summit E14 series was designed to prevent from being pressed unintentionally. When you press the power button, it does not go straight to sleep or shut down like other laptops. Instead, press and hold the button for 1 second, then release to trigger sleep mode, 4 seconds to shutdown mode. Windows Hello is the built-in Windows biometric login. To activate Windows Hello during the Windows 11 account setup, you can register both fingerprint and face login together with your PIN code. If you skipped and would like to register later, you can go to Windows Settings, Accounts, then Sign In Options to complete registration. With the help of Modern Standby, you can unlock and log in just with the tap of your finger, or open the lid of the laptop and log in instantly. By default, the MSI keyboard hotkeys will perform the printed functions in one touch, while holding the function key performs the typical actions. For example, if you press F12, the screen will rotate 180 degrees. If you press and hold function before you press F12, it will perform F12. However, if you prefer those roles reversed, simply hold function plus escape, you will know it's reversed with the LED indicator. If your configuration comes with the touchscreen, it can be controlled with your fingertip or the MSI Pen. In Windows 11, you can drag the window to the left or right edges for multitasking. You can also adjust the size position by scrolling to the separation line in the middle. If you need the mouse right-click function, tap and hold with your finger on the screen. The touchscreen also supports multi-finger gestures. You can use two fingers to zoom in or zoom out with different software, three or four fingers swipe down to minimize all windows, or swipe up to switch between windows. For more detailed gesture info, please check out our MSI blog for the Summit E14 article. The MSI Pen can be used on the Summit E14 Flip Evo screen as a stylus with 4096 level pressure sensitivity, and also as a Bluetooth remote presentation controller. To pair the MSI Pen with the laptop through Bluetooth, open the Bluetooth setting, click Add Bluetooth Device, then hold the MSI Pen Bluetooth button. Click the MSI Pen on the screen and complete the pairing. To know the detailed tips of using it as a stylus or as a remote controller, please check our MSI Pen tutorial video. The Summit E14 Flip Evo also has a built-in magnet that can hold the MSI Pen whether you are in laptop mode or as a tablet. As a businessman, you may have to read documents in different environments, such as airplanes at night or daytime on a train. The Summit E14 series has an ambient light sensor that can adjust the screen's brightness according to how bright the surrounding is. If you would like to disable this function, go to the display setting and disable auto brightness adjustment. The Summit E14 series has a pre-installed DTS audio processing software. You can open the app and select your preferred sound effect. The new MSI tile feature can help you find your laptop even when it is off. To turn on the tile function, launch MSI Center Pro, go to Settings, General Settings, and set Tile to On. Launch the Tile app on your laptop, create an account to activate, or sign in if you already have an account. Then click Activate Tile on your PC and follow the instructions. Restart the laptop and it is done. Next, I'll show you how to find your laptop using Tile. Now, if you open up the Tile app on your phone, you can see your laptop icon. Click Find and your laptop will immediately start ringing. Please check out our MSI Tile tutorial video for a step-by-step guide. The new Toby Aware features on your laptop are able to boost the security, battery life, and productivity through your laptop camera. Make sure your camera is not turned off while using Toby Aware software. It is normal for the LED camera indicator light to stay on when Toby Aware is functioning. This video will cover the main features only. First, open up the Toby Experience app and click Enable. The display is one of the most energy-consuming parts on a laptop. The power optimization can dim the screen when you are not in front of the laptop and therefore extend the battery life. The options in security and privacy keeps your priceless data secure. By turning on the privacy screen, the screen will blur when you are looking away or not in front of the laptop. The choice is yours. The peak detection will inform you if someone is behind you. Next, I'm going to show you a magic trick. I will move the mouse pointer from the laptop screen to the external screen without touching anything. And voila! The secret is to turn on the warp mouse pointer between screens when you have an external monitor connected in the Attention Screen Navigation Features settings. By turning on the Windows Snap, if you press and hold the left mouse button on the window title bar, then look at another screen, the window will magically shift to where you are looking at. Please check out our MSI Toby Aware tutorial video for a step-by-step guide. There are different scenarios in the MSI Center Pro, and you can change them in the MSI Center Pro or by pressing the hotkey. Now, MSI has launched a brand new function called Smart Auto. Smart Auto will analyze your laptop workload and status. Then it will change to the most appropriate user scenario. That means you no longer have to toggle between different scenarios. There is also another brand new function called the Ambient Silent AI. Ambient Silent AI will actively detect the surrounding noise level and rise the fan speed accordingly. Remember to update your MSI Center Pro to the latest version to gain these functions. Check out the MSI Center Pro tutorial video for detailed information. Hope the information today can help you unleash the full potential of our Summit E14 series. Thank you for watching. See you next time.